We made it. We did it. All right. Oh, we got a few peoples online tonight. Cy and Sazzle and Trixie's mama. All righty. I know, my house is full of cats.
Why does that not surprise me? Meemaw's a crazy cat lady.
I bred them by mistake a couple times.
Hmm.
No, yeah. I did! And it's raining. Is it nighttime? It doesn't look like it's nighttime. No. Okay, what do I got on me? I fixed my elytra. And I renamed it Red Bull. But we can put that away because we're not flying. Because flying was a pain in the butt and I wasn't sure how to do it. And I need more arrows. And am I wearing... Do I have a helmet on? I do. Why do I have an extra helmet? I don't know. There are foxes! Hey, Pally, how's it going? There are foxes in Minecraft. And they're so cute. And we gotta go make our thing for one. All right, I'm gonna get rid of my fishing rod. I'm not fishing. Oh, I wanted to restock my arrows. What makes you get raided in Minecraft? We got raided twice this weekend. And my little guys out here were freaking out. They were running all over. They ran up. And am I crouched? Why am I stuck? Why am I walking so slow? Am I crouched? Okay, I think I was crouched. Yeah, they were flipping out. They were running all over the place. They rang the bell. They were not happy. We gotta go say hi to Brad. Brad! Where are you, Brad? Oh, geez. Let's not shoot Brad with an arrow. That wouldn't be good. Oh, when you fight villagers and go to a village, it'll start a raid. I live in the village. The village is my home. I live here. Brad, how's it going? No, Brad, how was your Valentine's Day? Are you sad, Brad? Do you not have a sweetie for Valentine's Day? Don't stand on their head! That's why you don't have anybody right now? You gotta work on the romance, Brad! You don't step on their head. You know, maybe flowers, candy, a diarrhea plushie, you know, think romance, Brad. All right, Brad's in a mood. I'm lagging. Okay, I did not work on the railroad this weekend, but see, I don't have a map installed on this one. Let me turn you guys back on. Talk to me, chat. Brad seems to be in the pits. Yeah, I gotta put the map on this computer. Oh, I need to see if there's like rabies or roundworms. I bet they do. I bet they do. Who's pushing me? Sigh, you scared the crap out of me. We were just talking about raiders.
Mermaid turning us on.
Oh, so yeah, we didn't do any more on the railroad, but it goes really far. I don't have that kind of cat. Drop the tracks I had off for you. Oh, thank you, Sai. Kitty! Kitty, come here! I love you! Come here! I want to be your friend. Darn cat. Okay, we gotta head to the igloo. Aether gave us an Arctic fox. It was a baby at the time, but it needs a home. And I didn't want to just bring him out here into the desert and let him cook.
Do you need another cat meme or lol?
I need all the colors. So I thought, where could we put the fox? Where should the fox go? Bing, 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 bing.
There are rabies micro plushies out there. I have seen them.
Hold on, we need some background music. Here, we do a little rock. There we go. So I thought, self, why don't you make the area by the aquarium. The whole area by the aquarium could be like a zoo.
I need a kitty one of these days.
I'm chewing on Sazzle's bread. It's delicious. God! Thank you, Talbar! It works! Oh, I made a llama parking lot. I got rid of them over here because they were in the way. So we got a little llama parking lot now. If anybody needs a llama on the server, come grab them. Because I got llamas up the wazoo. Oh, let's check on our turtles. I planted some more eggs. I planted more turtle eggs. Oh, they didn't hatch yet. They take forever!
They fit, but the colonoscopy didn't. Giggles.
Yes, Salamar.
That sounds uncomfortable.
All the turtles. I guess the baby ones grew up.
I still think you should train those turtles to be ninja-ress. The chunk needs to be loaded for them to exist and hatch.
Oh, so I gotta sit here waiting?
How do you catch turtles? I found some in my world. I have her aquarium with Axel. That's why I AFK there.
And this is the site of the igloo. We're gonna make an igloo, and then we're gonna have a place where we can walk in, like in the middle, I think, and it'll be enclosed in glass and we can see all around. But I was gonna dig them out a little.
Looking lovely.
A little, like, you know, pond to play in. And then I had a massive cave in. Because under here, unbeknownst to me, there's a cave down here. And there was a cave over here that is now caved in. So, yeah. So I gotta fix this. Because this will not work.
I wasted so much sand for glass since I don't have silk touch.
Oh, thankfully somebody gave me a silk touch when I was working with the glass for that, for the turtle. Because, yeah, otherwise, it would not have been pretty. How do you have infinite oxygen underwater? I have one of those things out in the water. I forgot what it's called. Somebody put it there for me. Phalanges, did you put it out here for me? It's one of those.
A rebreather.
I don't know what it's called. But this whole area, you can stay underwater as long as you need to. Which
the
was perfect.
How good is the new 3D patch?
Yeah, 3D Stream Raiders. Underwater. Close the door so the turtles don't escape. Okay. Reaper, how you doing?
I want one, need to build one.
I don't know when they added turtles, because I'm brand new to Minecraft. So, they've always been here, as far as I know. We did a melt test.
I see a YouTube where you can use a door underwater.
I stuck some snow on each of these three different blocks and then put glass over it to see if it would melt. And it hasn't. So I think this is gonna work. And that's how tall it's gonna be. And maybe, I'm thinking maybe we put a little cave back here.
They are fixing to add frogs. They just added them this last year.
So that is the plan. And this is bone, because it won't melt. But that's how we're doing. And I think I need more bone. Oh, I hate when it does that. I'm gonna have to jump on it. I didn't realize these things had like a core. There we go. The only, I would like it if you could take bone and make a slab out of it. You can't, like, cut it in slabs. Because that would be cool. I would need that. All right, so this is the plan. We got to do something with this humongous crevice. We got to fix the crevice. I know what Talamar did to the cows. They want revenge? What? What did Talamar do to the cows? Drink them if you got them. Holler if Stream Raiders is
get
ready.
Get Lenny to fix it, cause it's Lenny's cravies.
Lenny's cravets. Yeah, it's too big. Oh, I made Calico's crack is huge. It expanded. He would have no problem with the colonoscopy. Okay, I'm thinking too high.
Looking at screen, did Calico's crack spread there?
It did.
Too many colonoscopies.
Should we do too high, or you think three high? I wanted to kind
so
of block out the desert.
So how deep does Calico's crack go?
Oh, it goes all the way in. Let's go back there. Hold on. I'll show you Calico's crack. Oh, no!
I don't like too high. I don't remember much after that.
How did I end up in the snow? All right, I have no idea how I ended up in the snow. Brad, is that you? Do you know Brad? Do you know where I am? All right, here's Calico's crack. It got a whole lot bigger. And if you're brand new here, I don't like going underground. So I mine out
in
the open.
I think that is the forest where you got the kits from Ether. IDIDNT, no, Calico's crack had all that white stuff. Why are you stretching Calico's crack?
Calico's crack is full of lava.
Make a purple sheet to be Brad's girlfriend.
It's hot and bubbly in Calico's crack.
Taco Tuesday.
So I gotta be careful. But yeah, Calico's crack goes
Calico
all the way down.
Calico has the spicy. I don't like it when the monsters are out.
We're gonna build something down here.
You were mining.
See, look at this. Isn't it gorgeous? Look at these guys. They sparkle. Sparkle pussies?
Need some cream for that.
Are these different? They're like sparkle pussies.
I love moss blocks with a passion.
I know, right? Oh! So yeah.
Lamb lava and glitter calico had one heck of a night.
I don't know what I'm gonna put down here, but it's gonna be beautiful.
I don't think cream is going to help with that. Sparkle Puss sounds like a knockoff James Bond adult film.
Pacheca!
You can get ink that glows on signs from them.
Oh, how long do we have on our stream raiders? 1 minute. How do I get up?
It's the latest lineup of dances at the Lioness Club.
I really got to put stairs on here.
Look away! The version of Octopussy from James Bond.
So you don't get motion sick.
Partshaker, actually, it's a character from the next Austin Powers film.
Yeah, so I had wanted to, you know, dig all this all the way down there. I don't know if I can do that. It's a long way down. But yeah, this makes mining so much nicer. Out in the fresh air, you can breathe, you don't get lost, because it's right there. It's just a big hole. Okay, I got bones around here somewhere.
Bring out your big units, everyone.
Ooh, I'm sorry it's laggy. I don't know why. Bone? That's it?
A line from the next Austin Powers.
That's it. I only got 64. Frasa, frasa. What if we take 4 stacks of bones?
Austin Power Gold Colonoscopy.
Then we gotta... No, I don't want to do that. No. Okay, and then I want to make bone blocks. And that's it. That's all we get. 2 stacks. I haven't seen those movies in like forever. Now we gotta run.
Austin Power, the squid that sparkle pursed me.
The squid that sparkle pursed me. Maybe I should make a little minecart that goes to the zoo. A little bit of a run when you're going back and forth.
I love the Austin Powers movies.
Oh, they were so good. And so bad.
That fat almost Scotsman could say get in my colon.
Hmm.
I ate a baby.
Get in my belly. Okay, I think we can go 3. I don't know if I want to go 4.
Fat bastard. So Bonnie, how wide can ya go?
Don't cut the fritter. The legginess.
Who are you
messing with my eyeballs?
Fat bastard.
And I want to plant, like, spruce trees in here, too. So I wanted it to be tall enough for the trees. Because I wanted the foxes to feel at home. And I want to get a polar bear. Do they have penguins? Please tell me they have penguins. If they don't have penguins, they need them. I would rather have penguins than frogs.
What does the fox say?
What does the fox say?
I'm gonna recatch all the Austin Powers movies now. No, but there are dolphins. Fat Bastard is the name of the fat guy in Austin Powers. Rewatch.
Oh yeah, there are polar bears, Fox Rider, and dolphins?
What does the colon say?
What am I doing? What am I doing? Stop. This is dangerous. I'm on top of something here. Who did that? It doesn't even tell me who did that.
Don't he put the BRs with the foxes?
The bears and the foxes can't go together? They live in the cold? Perfect. Except for this one. There. Now, when you're inside the enclosure,
the bears will kill and eat the foxes.
Oh, no.
There goes.
Well, we could split it down the middle. We could have, like, one side polar bears and one side foxes.
With glass.
Yeah. We could totally do that. And then
watching
they could each have a den. What are you doing? Azer! There's no snakes and turtles in the Arctic. Okay. All right, I think I can get rid of these now. Oh, actually, I might keep them there so I know the division. Okay, now we can do glass, right? Right, yeah. Yeah. Now we can do glass. Get your glass. We need different music.
Shows what you know about snow turtles and snow snakes.
Give me some sea shanties. Snow turtles! And snow snakes. There's no snow snakes. See, and I went up north and I got some packed ice and some snow.
There is mother moon snakes in my mother moon snow.
And some blue ice. I got all the things. All right, but we're going to need a bunch of glass.
The wrong timing, Talimar 1.
I don't think I can put the... If we split it, I can put a door... Because there's three blocks. I can put a door on this side and a door on this side. That would look kind of funny. I think we'll just have one door. Yeah, I think we're just going to have one door.
Make a small corridor down the middle.
Yeah, I don't want the corridor to be too small, though.
I have a pair of red foxes in the castle, too.
You've got... There are red foxes, too! Oh, no. The zoo's getting bigger. What are you doing? What are you doing, Imp? No, Imp. Put me down. Imp, what the heck? Look at the view from up here. You can see the whole turtle. How do I get down now without killing myself?
Yeah, the red foxes are usually in the spruce forests.
Okay, now we need bunches of glass. Oh, you know what? Rut-row, Shaggy. Yeah, I guess we can go one more round and then go in a little bit.
No pecan imp.
Yeah, we'll go one more with glass around and then we'll go in one. And somebody said, they asked me why don't I do
this? At least the last time I checked.
Why don't I do this in creative mode first? And I said, because if I built this in creative mode, I might get spoiled in creative mode and not want to leave creative mode. And I think if I built it once,
we need to make
I wouldn't want to do it
again.
I have some scaffolding. I'm not very good at using it. That block's gonna bother me. I can't do it! I can't!
I tried using scaffolding and gave up.
How did that block get that way anyway? I probably should have started curving in, but...
What habitat is this?
This is for the Arctic critters. It's gonna be a giant igloo. Half polar bears, half Arctic foxes. How did you... How did you...
In the desert.
Of course! Where else would you
scaffolds
put...
Scaffolds are also immune to fire and lava.
Where else would you put it, Kira?
What about penguins?
You need to eat me more.
I've never starved to death. I don't know if we can. I don't think we can. Because I've not eaten for a while.
Scaffolding sometimes is for triangles in a rectangle flying by the seat of my pants B.
Okay, now we need... Like that? Yeah. Because then we go one in. Yes. Yes? Yeah. We just got to get rid of this one. These two. Both of them? I hate that noise! Yeah, and this one. I didn't want to do that. We got extra glass now. Oh, and the glass is a pain in the butt to go around. Oh.
Frassa!
Yeah, I got all extra glass all over the place now. Look at this. It's a mess. Like, you... You don't belong. And you don't belong. And you don't belong.
Glass blocks are easy compared to pane glass.
The corners are just a pain.
So true.
Oh, excuse me. Yeah, but we've gotten more people on the server recently. Very cool. It's like a whole real village now. And everybody's setting up shops. I'm gonna make a... Thanks to Mama Bear. Giving me saddles. And name tags. I'm gonna set up a saddle shop in the village. I'm running out of dirt. I didn't think you could run out of dirt in Minecraft, but you can.
Etherwolf76, what nothing about what a pain in the neck glass is. Meme was saddle and harness.
I was wondering what to make it look like. But then I thought, I could put it next to the... next to the
one does not
railroad
simply
station.
Run out of dirt.
Hey, Sebastian.
Phalanges 1972 IDIDNT know how to frame the reply.
Do I have any more? I'm just going to use bone. I can see it. Son of a biscuit! Yep! About had a heart attack. Where's the bone? Gotta fretter. Actually, does that work? Yeah, no, I got extra in there. And I saved this part for you. Oh.
Don't kill me more.
That's too many. And there's one too many over here, too. Is it over here? What the stink? I can't see! I can't see! I'm panicking! I'm under the water! I'm gonna get lost! How could I get out? Don't fill it all in, Sebastian! I won't have a way out. Okay. Whew. All right, now I gotta run all the way back here. Where was I? Over here? So if you played Lost Ark, what did you like about it? Oh, Izzer!
Me more just had a flea dip.
Try and convince me to download it.
No.
Here we go. Oh, this is going to take a while. I was really hoping I'd get to put... there's no one here today, and the foxes. One, two. I know I have an extra block in here somewhere. That's the one.
Better light up in center at you, Dante. Want one of those green guys to blow up all.
Oh, we need light in here? I've got torches. Yeah, I've got some torches. Oh, I took all my torches off of me. Son of a biscuit! I can't get out of the hole!
Okay, D-I-D-N-T, see them.
Yeah, I have a couple torches. But I took everything off of me when I went flying. I went flying for the first time! And it was awesome! Until I broke my wings and realized... Oh, I do have torches! Did somebody just give me torches? Thank you if you just gave me torches.
Holy cow, Meemaw, you gotta fix that floor.
There we go.
And then she went crashing after flying. As long as the light level is not zero, it is fine.
All right, then we're good. Okay, I need more dirt. I think I have dirt. No. Well, not in there. Do I have any dirt in here? There's the things that I thought I had that I couldn't find. I knew I had them. I thought they were at the villa. Because these phantom membranes will fix your wings. Thank you, Sai, for the video. Okay, well, what was I in here looking for? Dirt! I need dirt. I have no dirt. Sand won't work. I guess we could... Oh, wait. There was a couple dirt in there. That'll do, dirt. That'll do. Does that go in? Yeah, it does. Because then I was thinking maybe... Hold on. I don't know how this would look. Because the outside can't be snow. Obviously, we're in the desert. So, I got some diorite slabs from wherever I put them. They may be back at the house when I got naked. Oh, they're right there. Yeah, so maybe stick a couple of these, like here. And maybe we intersperse some diorite, polished diorite around the edge here so it's not just all white.
White wool would look white.
Oh, white wool. Could the animals get out of wool? Brad! Hold on! Leb, what's up? Why are you so happy? Oh, you had your child! Oh my goodness!
Congratulations!
Oh my goodness! Is everybody happy and healthy? That
Congrats.
Is wonderful news!
Grats. Congrats. I don't think so.
What Congrats. Was that noise? What is that noise? And you also proposed and she said yes!
The sound of the baby. Double congrats.
Sebastian, yes, if you have dirt, that would be lovely. Because all I have is sand and that's not going to work.
Ghost.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Perfect. Okay, sand I can use to...
No!
I can use sand to get up. Oh, we need it even taller.
Son of a biscuit!
I never said I was good at Minecraft! Alright, now we can use dirt. What are you doing? What are you doing? Dalimar, what are you doing? Make it stop!
Boo-ha-ha-ha.
Oh, who did that? Emerald! You can buy the cute ones, Emerald! They're right next to the scary ones. Oh, thank you.
Fox Writer, it's one of the Dixpers. Surely it was a misclick.
Yeah, sure. Surely it was. And don't call me Shirley!
Watch, I can get cute ones, Odon.
Yes, you can get the cute ones! They're adorable! And right next to the scary ones.
Tal told me I had to get scary.
That's a fretter.
Blame Talamar.
Hashtag blame Talamar. It's battle time.
We went to dinner and I am pretty wasted, lol.
Oh, imbibed a bit? What'd you have? We want to know.
A hard what? I need a hard on, or I mean a heart on.
What'd you have for dinner? What fancy beverage? All right, we gotta make this easier on my brain. Okay, 3... And 4. Done. Much better.
Italian food, wine, and some sort of martini, not sure.
Sebastian, how did you get pricked to death?
Wait, this ISNT stream raiders.
Sebastian, did you jump in a cactus pile or something?
Pricked.
It's look. Sebastian Allgood was pricked to death.
What a way to go.
I can't see now. I can't see where the things
Teach
are.
Courage, what a way to go. Sign me up.
Oh. Why are you beeping at me? Crap, now I put the thing in the wrong spot.
Yes, Ethel Wolf 76.
What did I do? Wrong scene. Oh, thank you, Tyler. I'll get it. Thank you. Beauregard, welcome. How are you doing? I saw one of your tick rocks. Tick
Wait,
rocks!
Wait, why aren't you showing us Minecraft?
I like the way that sounds. Tick rocks,
Thanks,
baby.
Talima.
We'll put a tick rock on right now.
Tikar Rocks TWH. They have come out with a liquid form of Viagra, so now you can truly pour.
That's tick rocking. Oh, and I'm glad you came by to say hi. Mwah! Sorry, I'm jamming.
Calico wants to golf with you.
TikTok's phone acts like a toddler. I know, my phone. I'm never...
Seriously, I peed myself today.
What? Teach! I'm not gonna ask.
Does she have to play with his balls or his club? Golf is funnier than you would think.
Oh, I saw the beginning of golf, but then I had to work.
Balls are funny.
But you were playing like the PGA
Teach
version,
courage, you
right?
You went a wee bit too far, did you? OMG, I died.
Wait, you can't die in golf? How can you tell you playing golf? You can't die in golf.
Freak club accident. Seriously, it was hilarious. Got club to death.
Got club to death?
If real golf was that funny, I would do it.
Alright, it's working!
You can if you stick a club too far in the wrong hole. Or 9-iron in a lightning storm. There is a horror game where you're in a mini golf place. Always wash your balls after each hole.
What is that?
OMG Talamar 1.
That is spoopy music.
Washing your balls is the most fun.
Sebastian, you are a doll.
Me more Bobo BBO, nobody be Bobo.
What?
Wait, when may I mine for you? 7-iron of justice.
I wonder what messed up my corner.
OMG, is the person drunk? Wait, that was me.
I think I may have messed up my corners.
I actually got to know what clubs to use. It was scary.
Ooh.
Well, since you were building it, I assume you did. Your construction methods, probably.
You got your putter, and your driver, and your scupper, and...
M-E-N-A-W-Y is your game listed as Stream Raiders.
Because we're playing Stream Raiders, Teach! Don't give me any guff! It's right here! We're playing! You just don't have to look at it all the time!
I really wanted Calico S. Pussa, seriously. R-O-F-L.
What is this?
Beboo beep bop boop da boo.
We're making a giant igloo, if you just joined us, to
you
put our
need
Arctic
dirt.
Fox in. Do I still need dirt? No, Sebastian is being a doll and scooping it up for me. We're recycling our dirt.
Seriously, Mimo.
Thank you. We're recycling our dirt.
No, Mimo is dirty enough. Teach is too.
Mimo is drunk. I ask because I have 10 full 64 pieces of dirt if you need it.
Oh, thank you. I think I'm gonna go up a flat one here. I can't see! Aether!
Mimo is a dirty girl.
That's why I keep tissues next to me. I think I'm gonna go up another one.
Amen, sister. I thought it was a good idea.
Because I'm afraid it'll...
D-R-O-F-L.
I don't want it to curve in too quickly. Like, I don't want it to be a round igloo. That may sound stupid, but I don't want a round igloo.
No one wants it to end too quickly.
That's true. Yeah, I think I messed up the corner.
I have never seen a square one.
It's not going to be square. It's going to be like ovaloid. It's going to be ovoid. Now I can't see. I can't see where to put stuff. It's all transparent. No! No! Oh no! No, not the glass! Not the glass! That's a full stack!
My cat is watching you, and thus I am being showed butt.
You almost used the whole stack!
Polar bears like kudos. They're crunchy on the outside and chewy in the middle.
It's confirmed, people!
I'm telling our one things have gone sideways quickly.
You can see the curvature of the world. The earth is not flat.
IDIDNT, no, you couldn't pick up glass. I am sorry.
Oh, no, I can. I've got a glass.
If you look down, you can see the glass hole.
Lies or lies.
Look at that!
Flat Minecrafters unite.
Hey, Mimo.
Too cool.
I want to see your glass hole.
No, I've got a soft touch. The slippery fingers.
Hope you have silk touch.
Yeah, slippery fingers thing, so I can just pick them up.
Silken
she has a silk
fingers.
Pick, but she doesn't. He like the breaky noises. Slippery fingers for the glass hole.
Tell more.
Oh dear heavens.
There we go. No, that's not it. Yeah, some may have fallen on the floor. That's okay.
Maybe you should tell your doctor about that. Dirty glass.
Who doesn't he freaking love Talamar? I do.
This would be so much easier in creative mode because then I could
Talamar
fly.
The best.
And I wouldn't have to do the dancy. I bet I could do two. two at once, right? Maybe?
Her eyes are starting to look glazed.
Let's see. Because I'm like thinking, there's no plan in my head. There's no plan here. We're just winging it.
If you have
any
powers, you can fly long.
The typical Minecraft building look.
Me more the geeky granny, where is your safety harness?
We just fall. Yeah, I want it to be like, you know, it's going to be like this kind of thing. Not super round. Because I got to grow a tree in there.
There is no OSHA here, just OSHI.
Yeah, now we'll go one more in. I think I need more glass.
M-E-N-A-W, will you golf with the U.S.? Why a tree?
Grow the tree first, then build.
We could try it. No, because then what if it grows? What if the leaves stick out of the glass? Somewhere over here, I messed up.
Come with me and you will see a world of OSHA violations.
Me more the geeky granny, will you golf with us?
You want me to golf with you?
Yeah, OSHA, you can move them.
Papa Bill tell you her.
I'm good at mini golf. I don't know about a golf game where you can die.
Papa does.
You still didn't tell me how you died.
I suck at it all. But I play LOL.
Okay, now we're gonna go in one.
I died as in I laughed myself to death.
Oh, okay. I thought you actually died in the game. I'm like, how do you die playing golf?
She put the stick in the wrong hole.
Blink twice if you're being bullied, Mimo.
My brain
teach
is...
courage, and here I thought you choked on a ball.
I'm not saying a word. Oh, crap! Ow.
Lol.
I don't know if this is going to be as impressive as Calico's crack, but I wanted to have the fox live somewhere cool. Oh, cool! Get it? Because he's an Arctic fox? It's cool. Because it's an igloo.
Calico's crack is so impressive.
Oh, shoot. I can't get up now.
No, I don't get it.
You get it. You know you get it.
I get it good.
Because I'm going in, shouldn't it be getting smaller? Shouldn't it be getting smaller?
OMG, really? LMAO.
Are you rubbing it?
I don't think it's getting smaller.
Most people don't walk on glass, lol.
Yeah, I don't think it's getting smaller. Even though we're going around in circles and up.
Yes, it is.
It is? Are you sure? All right, it's hard to see where to put...
WTH are you doing?
The stuff. I'm making a glass igloo, Teach. What does it look like? I'm making a glass igloo.
Okay, it's not working.
For my Arctic fox to live in. See, look. It's going to be a glass igloo.
Do over. She is trying to close her glass hole.
That's right.
She is making a glass outhouse.
It's a glass igloo. Maybe I should have used blue glass. Do you think that would have been better? Thank you. All right, I missed one right over here.
Hoop on a sloop, Papa Bill.
Okay, one more right here. Right here? No, right here.
It would look more like an igloo.
What would look more like it? It is an igloo! Oh, if I did the... Oh, God. Thank you, Emerald. If I did blue glass, you think?
Yes.
Yeah, probably. But I want to, like, I don't want the fox to feel bad because they don't see the sunshine. All right, there's some weirdness going on over here. There we go.
OMG, what time is it? I need to sleep.
Oh, I don't know. What time is it? Oh, it's 20 after 9. Okay, I've got 10 minutes. I don't think I'm gonna get it.
920. Freaking A.
I'll see you in the morning, Teach!
Teach courage there, Auntie. No rest for the wicked.
Have a good night. Love you. Mwah! Okay, maybe do another one up?
No kidding, love you all, XOXO. Hi.
You smell that? Steak's in the house! How's it going, Steak?
Grr, I can't find this moving vendor in Lowstark named Ben Lol.
I'm okay, been a while.
Okay, so... Do I go...
Tayasha Kitten 89XXO.
Up one again? Or start closing in? I'm thinking start closing in. You know what? Let's just go around... Add in these where we need to.
Good night, Teach Courage. Try not to wet the bed.
There we go. I think I did more than I needed to, but... Oh, thank you, whoever slept.
Night, sweet Talamar one, I do not wet the bed that you know of, lol.
Are you sure it's going in? Because it really doesn't feel like it's... It doesn't feel like I'm doing less. I don't know, I'm doubting the math on this. Feels like I'm doing the same number. Crap on a cracker. I heard chirpies.
What? What?
Is TTS broke? What happened? No, let me stop it and start it again. Yeah, you guys have been really quiet. What happened? It's on. Say something.
It had to be broke, otherwise Meemore woulda commented on that quote.
Chesticles. Watching.
What about chesticles? Okay, wait. Nobody move. Don't panic. Okay. There we go.
If you look down and it is going out, then that means it is definitely going in.
If you look down and it's going out. I don't think it is, though. Look. It's the same number. I don't think it's going in. I don't think it's going in.
Be more the Giyaki granny. Watch that first step. It's a Lulu.
A Lilulu? What if... Okay. Wait. What if we... All right. Wait. I've got an idea.
But OGS thinking.
I've got an idea. Nobody move! Okay, I want to go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four.
Meemore has an idea.
Five,
this may not end well.
Six, seven. Okay, so if I take a glass block and put it there, and then... Oh! And... Wait. I've got a plan. I've totally got a plan. Why am I stuck? Oh, I'm glassed in.
Stream Raiders update. Meemore the Giyaki granny low ceiling.
Yeah, I can't see it because it's clear. Zeke, how you doing? Happy chocolate day. Is it time? Is it Stream Raiders time? I can't do the rock anymore. I need the piano. The piano. Is it time?
Clear has nothing to do with it.
All right, we got 2 minutes. 2 minutes. I want to see how much I can get done. Okay, if we go like this. I can't reach it.
My Stream Raiders is stuck on updating.
Okay, wait, nobody move. Don't panic. Here we go. If we do this. Oh, this is so dangerous.
Before you have a pillow fight with death, make sure you know the repercussions.
Okay. This is the top. So, hold shift and you won't fall.
I told me more to bring a harness.
Look at this. It's like magic. Okay, and then. Oh, crap. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I think I fell on you. I broke your neck.
You found the shift in your glass hole.
I broke your neck. Okay, so we just have to maybe, hold on, I'm stuck in the hole again. Oh, that, all right, we need a better, a bird's eye view. Okay. It's gonna have to be taller. Yeah, we're gonna have to make it taller. Cause that's okay, cause then we'll have more trees. All right. We can do this. Pay me 50 emeralds for my pain and suffering. I don't have any in my pocket. Wait, let me see what I got here. I got some coral.
Gotta fill in all the holes.
I got some beets. Here. I don't give my coal to just anybody.
I think it is time to give her how to build in the video games book for cats.
How do I throw it? There we go. I broke Sebastian! Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to make it taller. But I think that's what we're gonna do. But what are you doing? Oh, Dalamar, what are you doing?
Me more battle time.
No! Dalamar, wait! No! Dalamar! I'm trying to get out, hold on. Okay, and it's battle time.